flip the unit over, and remove 11 5mm screws from the bottom cover. Flip the unit back over, open it up, insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest, and gently slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Flip the unit back over and remove the bottom cover. Peel back the tape. Lift up the battery and pull back to unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the motherboard. Unplug the speakers from the motherboard. Pull back the locking clip and unplug the palm rest from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clips and unplug the daughterboard cables from the motherboard. Peel back the tape and unplug the camera cable from the motherboard. Remove one 2mm screw from the Wi-Fi card. Unplug the Wi-Fi card from the motherboard. Remove four 4mm screws from the motherboard. Lift up the hinge slightly to remove the motherboard. Replace the motherboard. And put the hinge back into place. Replace the four 4mm screws into the motherboard. Reseat the antenna cables and the camera cable, and plug the Wi-Fi card back into the motherboard. Replace the one 2mm screw back into the Wi-Fi card. Plug the camera cable back into the motherboard. plug the daughterboard cables back into the motherboard. Plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Plug the palm rest cable back into the motherboard. Plug the speakers back into the motherboard. Plug the LCD cable back into the motherboard. Place the battery and plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover . Push down to snap back into place. Replace the 11 5mm screws back into the bottom cover.